That's what I love about Fusion Church, is that we're all in. And in this season, honestly, we could have circled the wagon.